the nerve to ask for my Medicare number. I was not born yesterday.
When someone asked my Medicare number in text, I knew it was a scam. Nice catch.
And your mother knew it wasn't a real email. I don't share my Medicare number with strangers.
If you get a call, text, or email asking for your Medicare or personal information, shut it down.
Nope.
Learn more at medicare.gov/fraud.
Hey, you guys, look what I just got. Oh, wow, I love those.
Where did you get them?
I bought them off eBay. Oh, they used to belong to the late Shania Twain.
Phoebe, Shania Twain is still alive.
Oh, then I overpaid.
Hey, what's this?
Oh, it's a gift certificate to this new spa in Soho.
You can't show Phoebe this. She hates those corporate massage towels.
What you been doing? Because what I've been doing? Sitting around having fun.
She disapproves of. I can't eat you. I can't work.
Dance around a lot. Dance around line, take a long walk straight there. One of the food pantries. What else? Spending time with my cat.
You know how I feel about these big massage places. They're putting people like me out of business.
She wants to go hunting too.
I feel really strongly about this, Rachel. Please don't use this.
Well, I mean, some type of little. Cracker snacks. Some type of cracker snacks.
I promise.
Thank you. Well, I am going hunting.
Honey,
let's
do today.
Oh, yeah. Is that cat food? Is that cat food? That's what you want to know. What you want to know.
Know your audience. Besides, tomorrow we're doing this for 10
minutes. Yeah, it was cat food. It tastes good. It was cat food. It was cat food, Shamel. It was cat food. I gave the cat some cat food and there was a little bit left. So I had the rest of it. There was a little bit left. Cat food tastes good. I mean, not all cat food. Not all cat food, but that cat food tastes good. I have a little bit. To get my taste buds popping. I was like, how he know it was cat food without me saying it? How he know it was cat food without me saying it?
Who says wine has to cost more than milk?
What am I watching? No, you need to change the channel. Who my world knew that?
Well, it's unlikely this will be
Chicken to China.
Anytime soon.
I would not expect there to be much change in the actual law for at least several months, perhaps upwards of a year.
With the Supreme Court, which currently has a conservative majority, watching to see how that plays out.
What is most likely to happen is that there will be a split in the circuits, so the Fifth Circuit will rule one way, the Ninth Circuit will rule a different way, and the Supreme Court will say, now there is a
split
between two circuits, and that means we should probably hear this case and decide the issue on the merits.
As Vice President Harris, who's been the administration's leading voice on abortion access, slammed the Texas decision as a dangerous precedent.
There is no question that the president and I are going to stand with the women of America.
And Monica joins us now from the White House. What else, Monica, could the Biden administration do here?
Well, the Justice Department could...
Hi, Claire. What are you doing, friend? What I'm doing, What I'm doing?
A strategic call that likely...
Just sitting here chilling. Sitting here chilling. Watching the world news. Watching world news.
And now to a mystery involving top-secret military documents. Someone may have posted a batch of stolen files online, sparking a major investigation by the U.S. government. Ali Rafa.
Where my phone at?
Just what's in these documents.
Where my phone? I have my phone out there.
Tonight, new concerns over how secure the country's defense secrets really
privacy leaks of, if that's what this is, or a hack that succeeds, is extremely dangerous.
After a suspected leak of classified U.S. documents about Ukraine's war effort and military strength were possibly leaked, photos of the allegedly top-secret documents posted recently on social media. The leak, first reported by the New York Times, includes maps and equipment lists that lay out details about Ukraine's military strength, casualty counts, and Western weapons capabilities. The Times reporting that the documents also reveal U.S. national security secrets about the Middle East and China.
There are some indications.
Okay, where Benigo? Benigo's somewhere running around here. He out there running around somewhere. Oh, Benigo. Oh, Benigo. What is that? Is that something wet on my bed? Oh, okay. Thought there was something wet on my bed. It was my phone. It was my phone. It's cold.
Meanwhile, intelligence analysts say they're confident these documents
should we have for summer? I already have breakfast, lunch, and dinner. I already have breakfast, lunch, and dinner. I already have breakfast, lunch, and dinner. I'm having the same thing tomorrow. Fish, fish, vegetables.
It puts ourselves at risk. It puts our allies at risk. Puts our sources and methods at risk.
Ali joins us from Washington. Ali, the big question here is, could U.S. intelligence have been compromised from within?
Well, right now, the DOJ and Pentagon are digging for any evidence of a possible traitor within the Defense Department or U.S. intelligence.
Hey, Miss Co, Miss Co, Keisha Co. You know I'm sent you an invite. I'm doing TikTok live right now.
China launches increasingly aggressive
I'm doing TikTok live right now.
And it's no coincidence.
I sent you an invite. Okay. I was just letting you know, cause yeah, I sent you an invite. You told me to let you know, and I seen you weren't here, so I was just letting you know.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Later.
China deploying fighter jets and warships Saturday, sending 71 planes into Taiwan's airspace. And at least 9 Chinese warships now surrounding the self-governed island of Taiwan, simulating a naval blockade. It's the start of Exercise Joint Sword, 3 days of military action that Beijing says is a serious warning.
This is their way of trying to intimidate.
The exercise is in response to days of high-level talks between the U.S. and Taiwan, beginning with President Tsai's meeting with House Speaker Kevin McCarthy in California. Hours later, a congressional delegation arriving here in Taipei for 3 days of engagements.
It is important that all democracies stand together against tyranny and oppression.
President Tsai saying Taiwan has faced continued authoritarian...
Yo, yo, Love Lift Co. Love Lift Co. Love Lift Co. Love Lift Co. I watch your news right now. I don't know why I called you. There ain't nothing going on. Did they show the way... Yeah, they showed the weather. It's going to be sunny tomorrow. It's going to be sunny. I can give me a walk in.
After then-Speaker Nancy Pelosi visited last summer, when their drills included firing ballistic missiles. But the tensions between the U.S. and China higher now, this military show of force causing concern in the region and beyond. Today, Taiwan pledging to respond with a calm, rational, and serious attitude. Meanwhile, China not showing any signs of backing down. Congressman McCall stressed Taiwan needs weapons to deter and, if need be, defend against a Chinese invasion. But with about $19 billion in weapons meant for Taiwan now backlogged, many of those systems won't arrive here for years. Jose?
Courtney Kuby in Taipei, thank you. And tune in to tomorrow's Meet the Press, where one of Chuck Todd's guests will be Congressman Michael McCall in Taiwan. In Italy, a frail Pope Francis was back in the public eye for Holy Saturday after skipping yesterday.
Hey, Ashley.
The pontiff be back to give the Easter Sunday blessing. And Thompson is in Rome. And
look like a cold devil. That Pope look like... That Pope used to look so innocent. He looked like he got the devil in his eyes, son. That Pope looked like he used to look so innocent. He looked like he got the devil in his eyes all of a sudden.
Yeah. Ceremony of the way of the cross, the cold night air thought not to be good for the Pope, who was hospitalized.
Good morning, Hazi Tazi.
Tonight's service was indoors, where Pope Francis distributed
good afternoon
and told the faithful to let the power of Easter roll away every stone of mistrust and disappointment. Tomorrow, he he will preside over Easter Mass here in the square and then give his blessing to the city and the world. Jose?
It is afternoon. It's 6-something in the evening. It's afternoon. The what it do, big homie? What's going on, Casey? It's morning over here. I'm in you're in Alaska? Oh, okay, yeah. Y'all take a vacation over to Alaska? Yeah. Y'all living that good life. Yeah. I know she is lovely, Co. She said she got to Alaska a few days ago. It's in the front. I'm in Orchard, Alaska. Oh, okay. Hey, Cliff. Hey, what's going on, Nicole? It's so nice over here. Oh, okay. Is it cold over there? Is it snow everywhere? Me and Casey just came in from feeding polar bear. I mean, they must be some trained polar. Were they wild polar bears, or was they in a polar bear farm? Or were they trained polar bears? Were they wild? Were they wild polar bears? What you doing, friend? Oh, not just sitting here chilling. Y'all missed out. Yeah, hello, Cliff. What's going on, Trina? Lord. Man, these polar bears are big. Yeah. Oh, the zoo. Oh, okay, it was the zoo. All right. Yeah. Y'all missing out. Y'all need to come over. Oh, okay. They paying me and Casey to move out here. Oh, the Alaska Zoo, they're paying y'all to move out there? They must not have a lot of people out there. Yeah, you know, they was paying a lot of people to move to West Virginia not too long ago. They was paying a lot of people to move to West Virginia not too long ago. Yeah. They was paying them thousands upon thousands of dollars to move to West Virginia. That's probably why they paying people to move to Alaska. Because don't nobody want to live there, because it's like just real racist. Yeah. I don't know if it's real racist. I know it's probably a lot of hillbillies in there. Cliff, I can send you a ticket. I'm good. I ain't trying to go to Alaska. Yeah. Come on, Cliff. Just come and bring Bendigo. They got plenty cats just like him. Bendigo freeze to death. Bendigo freeze to death. And they're just taking a line and take talking to it is in West Virginia. Yeah, West Virginia. Okay. And then, oh yeah, the same moose was knocking on my door. Juice the moose. Don't worry about a thing. Cause every little thing gonna be alright. Woke up this morning, put on my top hat. Three little birdies on my doorstep. Cliff, open your front door. Somebody outside. That's a couple of delusionals. And then three little birdie on my doorstep. Then there's Brooks Koepka, one of the faces of the Saudi-backed Live Golf League. The clip down, people said they saw you a little Caesars. While an amateur, Sam Bennett, one of several golfers within striking distance.
It can't get any better.
Bennett's backstory is nothing short of remarkable. As he told the Golf Channel, his father was the most
with Bendigo on a dang leash.
I am not.
As this year's early rounds have already proven,
I ain't messing with you.
Running for their lives,
Yo, got a million, million things I'm running, running through. Then they be messing with you. I don't get it.
Moderate to severe eczema still disrupts my skin. Despite treatment, it disrupts my skin with itch. It disrupts my skin
with you.
But now,
y'all go follow my other TikTok page at Tebby Rup Real. Everybody at? I don't know where everybody at. Y'all go follow my other TikTok page at Tebby Rose. Tebby Rose too. Y'all go follow my other TikTok page, Tebby Rose too.
Including TB, serious infections and blood clots, some fatal. Cancers, including lymphoma and skin cancer. Death, heart attack, stroke, and tears in the stomach or intestines occurred. People 50 and older with at least one heart disease risk factor have higher risks. Don't take if allergic to Rinvoq, as serious reactions can occur. Tell your doctor if you are or may become pregnant.
Disrupt the itch and rash of eczema. Talk to your doctor about Rinvoq.
Rinvoq.
It's Pod's biggest sale of the year. Save up to 30% on moving and storage until April 17th. And see why Pod's has been trusted with over 6 million moves nationwide. Save up to 30% now until April 17th. Visit Pod's.com today.
There's a different way to treat HIV. It's every other month injectable Cabenuva. For adults who are undetectable, Cabenuva is the only complete long-acting HIV treatment you can get every other month.
Cabenuva helps keep me undetectable. It's 2 injections given by my healthcare provider every other month.
It's one less thing to think about while traveling.
HIV pills aren't on my mind. A quick change in my plans is no big deal.
Don't receive Cabenuva if you're allergic to its ingredients or if you're taking certain medicines which may interact with Cabenuva. Serious side effects include allergic reactions, post-injection reactions, liver problems, and depression. If you have a rash and other allergic reaction symptoms, stop Cabenuva and get medical help right away. Tell your doctor if you have liver problems or mental health concerns, and if you are pregnant, breastfeeding, or considering pregnancy. Some of the most common side effects include injection site reactions, fever, and tiredness. If you switch to Cabenuva, attend all treatment appointments.
Every other month, and I'm good to go.
Ask your doctor about it. Hey, no, maybe I put some music on. Maybe I get to sing and then get some people here. Maybe, what, the news go off? Maybe I get to sing and get some people in here. Because I don't feel, I'm too tired to dance. Yeah, I've been dancing all day. Nobody got time me dancing all day. See, they got me like a puppet on the string trying to get people in here. Yeah. The heck happened? What are you doing? No. Cancel that. Right, we need to change it. We need to change it, right? I'm gonna round people off.
It's been 5 months since you went away. Left without a word, nothing to say. When I was the one who gave you my heart and soul, but it wasn't good enough for you, no. So I asked God, God sent me an angel from the heavens above. So New Jersey's angel to heal my broken heart from being in love. Cause all I do
It's what I kept doing. Cause the mean angel to wipe the tears from my eyes. Now your head know it might sound crazy, but after all that I still love you. You wanna come back in my life, but now it's something that I had to do. I had to tell the one that I want to go, but they can't have mine. My heart can't take no more life, and my eyes are all out of crime. So God sent me an angel from the heavens above. Send me an angel to heal my broken heart for being in love. Cause all I do is cry. What y'all talking about? What you talking about, New Jersey? What you talking about, New Jersey? Jump. And I'm on my knees, begging God, please, to sit in you. Hey, cause I saw your bones. I saw your bones. And you made me feel like I could not breathe. All I wanted to do. I don't even feel like saying, I'm just gonna sit here and do a bunch of nothing. If they come, they come. If they don't, they don't. That's rice. I thought this was Campbell's chicken noodle. This is rice. Where the noodles at? Where the noodles at? Right, chicken and rice. I thought it was chicken and noodle. It's chicken and rice. Chicken and rice. Nah, I didn't cook it. Eat it straight out the can. Chicken rice is good. Chicken and noodle is good too. Chicken and rice is good. It's just as good as chicken noodle. What up with you and them pictures, Chris? What pictures? What pictures? What pictures you talking about, Sandra Barnes? I don't know what you're talking about, son. What pictures? I don't know what pictures you're talking about, son. I have no idea what pictures you're talking about. You know, you need to go into detail. I done posted a lot of videos, over thousands and thousands of pictures, over thousands and thousands of pictures. Over thousands and thousands of pictures. I don't know what you're talking about. What are you eating? Chicken and rice. It's safe to eat it uncooked. I just never seen nobody do it. I ate the chicken noodle uncooked too. I ate the chicken noodle soup uncooked too. Sandra, you don't know what she's talking about. Talking about what pictures? She just talking me talking. That was thousands and thousands upon thousands of pictures and videos on all my social media profiles. She had me thinking that was something interesting, something special, some pictures or something. This woman, this heifer, Savage's future voice. This woman, this heifer. You know, I told myself I wasn't eating nothing else, but look at me. I always tell myself I ain't eating nothing else, and then I ate a bunch more stuff. You know what I mean? Then I ate a bunch more stuff. Go ahead and get some of these dates, spice dates. Get out my stuff. They still really good for you. You work up your appetite with that workout. That's good. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I worked up my appetite. So you must have been thinking about me. Well. He didn't ask his right. He used them to sweeten up the smoothie. Okay. Oh, they said sweeten up the smoothie. Okay. Yeah. Pop, what you doing? Look at you. What's going on, Master Brew? Yeah, I got my IG back. You got your IG back? Well, send me a follow request. I mean, it's dried date spices. Because you asked, what was I doing? Well, I guess you didn't ask me. You asked your dead homie. You asked your dead homie what he was doing. But I answered, because I think, you know what I'm saying? I answered because I thought you were talking about me for a second, but you're talking about your dead homie. But I could have been to go to bed, go back later, Sandra. And then later, Sandra, sweet dreams. Now my homie ain't dead. I'm looking at him. The cat out there messing up stuff, playing with bags and everything. I'm gonna have to go out and get that bag for him before he choke on it. What I mean, dried date spices. Yeah, it's just a date, yeah. It is just a date. It's a, or it's like a trauma. I don't know. I guess it's got spices on, like sugar spices or something. Some type of sugar spice. See sugar spice or something? Let me take them out and show you up close. See the sugary spices on it? See the sugary spices on it? Just a bunch of dates with spices on it. Sugary spices on it. It don't even taste like spice, it tastes like sugar. Sugar covered dates. But I'm growing hair. I don't know. Somebody told me to grow it, so I'm growing it. I'll probably grow it to the day I die and see how long I can get it before I die. Then when I'm in my casket, they can go ahead and braid my cornrows up when I'm in my casket. You're welcome, my friend. You're welcome. It was a beautiful sunrise, a sunset. It was a beautiful sunset. Oh, no, you said sunrise, right? Right, it was a sunrise, right? Right. Sunsets and sunrises, they both look alike. You don't know if it's coming or going in a picture. In a picture, you don't know if it's coming or going. But it's a beautiful sunrise. All right, later, friend. You're welcome. Later. Why you and Hussie Tossie don't go live? No, I don't know. I don't know. We've grown apart. We've grown apart. Yeah, they say it. Okay, yeah. Sunrise and sunset the same, okay, yeah. It's a clip of the classy answer. Hey Rita. What you eat, hold on. And Dry date spices. I went to Walmart today to get my razors. And my card declined. Cash App running slow, but it'll let me get the razors in a couple days. Just Cash App acting funny right now, but it does that all the time. And I just wait a couple days and go back, and it lets me use my card. Yeah, they're yummy. They're really yummy. I love some dates. I wish they would have gave me the dates with no added sugar, though. So, what in the world? Yeah, it does it all the time. The Cash App does it all the time, real. But give it a couple days, they'll be back on track. What's up, Houseplay? Was the car locked? I don't think it was locked. I don't even know how to lock the car. Driving in the rain up there in Tennessee. Yeah. It's gonna be sunny all week here. But the forecast changed in the blink of an eye. One man says it's gonna be sunny all week. Couple days later, it says it's gonna be raining for the next 3 or 4 days or a week. The forecast is changing over a 2 day period. It changed up on it, let's say it's raining. Oh, you been seeing rain all week? Yeah. Well, a few days ago, it was raining down here. It was raining cats and dogs down here. A few days ago, it was coming down hard. Yeah. I got back to the crib over my girlfriend's trip. It was raining before we got there. I jumped out the car, ran down, locked the door. She came in griping about me supposed to get an umbrella and take her out the umbrella. And so I guess I was supposed to get soaked. I jumped out the car, ran down, locked the door. She came in saying, "That was rude. You're supposed to give me an umbrella and hold the umbrella over my head while I walk to the curtain." Well, I was out there for a couple of seconds and got soaked. Hey, Miss CEO. I almost went through that whole bag. So why did I cut this out? That's what I mean. Dry date spices. Alright, I'm done. I'm satisfied. Couple hours from now, I'll be starving again. Dried date spices. Couple hours from now, I'll be starving again. Me on the toilet. Yeah, a couple hours from now, I'll be starving again like I never ate anything. But I'm going to try not to eat nothing, no, Sean. I'm satisfied right now. Be on the toilet. Them dates will put you on the toilet, too. Yeah, I'm based to have you on the toilet. Let me go ahead and put this over here. I need to go ahead and figure out how to get these crumbs off my bed. I need to roll my shirt up. Roll these crumbs on my shirt. Go to the trash can. And put these crumbs in the trash can. Without them falling out my shirt. You know what I mean? Hi, Crimson. What's going on? Knocko Knight. Bobby Knight. Y'all remember Bobby Knight? The college coach, basketball coach? They used to beat the players. How you gonna be beating up on grown men? You all fat and out of shape and old. Bobby Knight be beating up on grown men. Making them look soft. And they in tip-top shape too. And then. And then, what in the box, Cliff? What box? What box you talk? Oh, what in the box? Right. Hello, everyone. Hey, Cliff. Hey, Shay. For Shay, you gonna be on the. That what's in a box, bro? I'm gonna get suspended. I didn't know what's looking at. I got him, you know what I'm saying? I put him on my finger. Yeah, my finger from time to time. Yeah. She ain't ready for the black velvet. Yeah, the big old black velvet, that I showed you on YouTube. I think it's the last post I posted on you. She ain't ready for the black velvet. Yeah, I said, I love you. You're so happy. I said, where the car is. You know, I do that safe. I play safe. You know, I'm not here to get satisfaction. You know what I'm saying? The goods stay in the treasure chest. The goods stay in the treasure chest. I'm just here to satisfy me. When I get back to my crib, I go ahead and, you know, play monkey see, monkey do, and, you know, have the monkey spanking a monkey, you know, spanking a monkey. And so other than that, I'm here to satisfy, not get satisfied. I got kids, cause nope. No, I ain't got no kids, yeah. Where is your cat, Cliff, out there eating his food? He out there eating his food, is it a... That's smart. Don't give the woman. I don't give him no nectar. I don't give him nothing with the nectar in it. I put that stuff in that box. I put it on there. I got my little black snake. My black snake friend. Yeah. She don't sing in your mic. Nah. She said if I ain't singing in no mic, she ain't singing in no mic, and I don't be singing in no mic. But she said she ain't singing in no mic. Yeah. I mean, nowadays, back in the early 2000s, 90s, you could get them to sing in the mic and you didn't have to sing in the mic. Now it's like, you scratch my back, I scratch your back. If you ain't scratching my back, I ain't scratching your back. And nowadays, yeah. That's boring instead of... man, Cliff, yeah. Boring is boring toes. Oh, you got to cut the clothes, though. Stupid is and stupid does. Shaking my head, Cliff. Red Fred. Gangster. If the raises don't come tomorrow, I might be here till Friday, Monday, or Tuesday doing live. I don't know if the raises don't come on Easter, I might be here till Monday, or Tuesday doing live. Yeah. Well, do your thing, man. Oh yeah, you cooking for Easter tomorrow? Cooking for Easter? Nope. Well, I'm gonna be cooking, but I'm not cooking no Easter meal. I'm just cooking the same stuff I cook every day. I'll probably have fish tomorrow and vegetables, fish and vegetables, because I can eat seafood twice a week. Matter of fact, I had a lot of pieces of seafood. Matter of fact, I'm gonna have chicken tomorrow. Matter of fact, I'm gonna have beans tomorrow with peanuts. Beans and peanuts tomorrow. What do you say? You cooking for Easter tomorrow? Stay home as long as you want. Yeah, I know. Stay home as long as I want. You feel me? Oh, my shirt. I need to check my shirt and see if I got the dirt stains on my shirt. I've washed it with bleach and it's still in there. I need to hang it up to dry, so by the time I go back over there, I got my fresh white tee. Let me go and check and see if I got the stains up out of it. Stains of Wayne's. Stains of Wayne's. I washed it with bleach and I still ain't get the bleach even faded. The bleach even faded my American flag. I still can't get the stain, the white stain out. I washed it with bleach. Washed it with that spot stuff, that spot and spray stuff. Still can't get those stain out. Dog knew what time it was. I was gonna meet that dog to meet see Christ. I was gonna send that dog to see Christ. Yeah. I was gonna send him to see Christ when I've been ago. We'll send a dog to see Christ. When I've been ago. Wanna. Then I'm gonna go see him see Christ, wanna. I'm gonna see him see Christ, wanna. Wanna, man. I'm gonna see him see Christ. Did I cut the nails right? Let me get the nail cutters. Let me get the note because I cut him on live. I cut his nose on live. Hey, you know, last time I cut him, I forgot him. I cut him with regular old fingernail clippers. Last time I cut him, I forgot I cut him with regular old fingernail clippers. Right. Yeah. I had to. Don't want him to see him because he'll run off. If he sees him, he'll run off. Yeah. Come here. Come here. Okay, coming over here. Yeah. Plus, when you cut their nails, they say it keeps hairless cats a lot healthier. There's the nail cutters right there. All right, give me a paw. He likes to bite when you cut his nails. He likes to bite when you cut his nails. One. That was not long. It's not long enough. But last time I cut him with regular old nails, and I look at the baby here. That he's good. He's good for right now, but eventually he gets irritated. By the time I almost get done with that, and sometimes oh no, you gonna hold still. You gonna hold still? Let me cut your nails. Hold on. You gonna hold still? Let me cut your nails. And then he being good on camera, yeah. You know he gonna be good on camera because you know I cut these camera off, and cut these cameras off and discipline. The discipline comes. I can cut them shorter than what they are, you know what I'm saying? I can cut them a lot shorter, you know what I'm saying? But I'm not gonna cut them shorter. Yeah, because I don't wanna get too close to the area where I'm not supposed to be cutting them. I don't wanna get too close to the area where I'm not supposed to be cutting them, because if you cut too far, it hurts them. Benigo, will you hold still? Will you hold still? You be a good boy. Be a good boy. Don't play with me. Don't play with it. I take off more than I'm supposed to take off in the way you play with me. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. I missed the nail. I missed the nail on this hand, right? I missed the nail on this hand. Right. No, better go. Go. Don't play with it. Don't play. Better go. Don't play with it. Don't play with it, better go. Don't play with it. Play with me. Got it. Now we gotta get the back nails. We gotta get the back nails, y'all. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Get the back nails. This is where he might start fighting. This is where he might start fighting. Better go stop. Hold still. Don't run. Better go stop. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. See, now he's starting to bite. Now he's starting to bite. He's trying to still bite and stuff. Yeah. Better go. Just hold still. Yeah. That was not long enough. Okay, let's see this one. That was not long enough. You been good. Hey, what's going on, Just Juicy Johnson? What's going on, Just Juicy? Now he want to bite me. He trying to sneak a bite in there. He's biting now. You gonna quit biting, man? Hey, quit biting. Quit biting. Let me flip you around so I can get this other nail on this other side. Hey, Just Juicy Johnson. Better go stop biting. Or daddy tax that booty. These ain't long enough. Hold on. Stop biting, Benigo. Daddy gonna text that booty. Stop biting. Stop. Hey, stop biting. I said, stop it. Stop it. Ain't nobody hurting you. Ain't nobody hurting you, Benigo. this stuff. Look at all them. You see all them nails right here? All them nails on them meshes. I see all them nails on the meshes right there. See these nails? Let me pull them up in a pile. Let me put the nails in a pile. Put the nails in a pile. The nails. Hey, get off me. Yeah. You see the nails right there? See the nails right there? Hold on. See the nails? Oh, you wanna play get back? You mad cause I clipped your nails? Wanna play get back? That was cute, yeah. It was cute. It was cutie. It was cutie. I got the juice. Do you got the juice? Can you moose the ooze? Can you oosa? Now he gonna attack you when you ain't looking. He was already down there acting like he wanted to attack me. He's down there looking at me right now looking like he want to attack me. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. He know what time it is. He used to attack me. He don't do it no more. I straighten him out. Straighten him all the way out. Now he just take it out. Yeah. I straighten him all the way out when he be attacking me. Yeah. Oh Lord, I straightened him all the way out, Nasha, bro. He don't attack me that often no more. Yeah. I'm just playing with y'all. Was he hissing? What I do to Ben? She said, no, you're not. What I do to Ben? Yeah, y'all take it serious. Y'all take it serious if I say it. And y'all call Petter. I was just playing. I don't do nothing to Ben. I don't be doing nothing to Ben. He don't attack me no more, though. Because he know. I don't put up with that stuff. Yeah.
Y'all go follow my Tebby Rose 2 page. Y'all go follow my Tebby Rose. Tebby Rose 2. Yeah, you better get that page up and running, cause it's only a matter of time before they get you. Get me out here, yeah. He said they gonna get me out here, yeah. It's only a matter of time before I forget my password and my email, and I done forgot it. I done forgot it. So if this page accidentally malfunctions, I gotta type in my email password, boom. Oh. This page is gone because I don't even know what it is anymore. But Tebby Rose 2, all I got to do is go to Facebook. I go to Facebook and hook it up. So I just push on Facebook continuous clip and boom, I'm good. I ain't got to put in no passwords or nothing. Talking about Ben. Okay. And then, why you don't dig up your nose at the Tabby lady's house? I do. I just go to the bathroom and do it. And you don't do none nasty stuff over there. There's been a few times I let out gas. I eat beans. There's been a few times I was letting out. I had to start going to the bathroom letting out the gas, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. One time I let gas out while we was walking down the street and it flew up her nose and up my nose and in my mouth. I could taste it and she could taste it too. Went up both our noses and our mouth. She's like, Jesus Christ. She said, how'd it follow you? We was outside. The wind was blowing. I don't know how. It was like a funk just came over me and her. Just rose up. Just like, you know, the funk cloud on Charles Barkley. With the dude with the cover, just steadily got dirt cloud around him. Like got a dirt. That's how the funk just rose above me and her. Like we had a dirt cloud around us, with gas passing gas. That's how the funk just hit us. We could feel it. It was warm and everything. We could smell it. Went down our throats. We could taste it. Yeah. Oh, so you got manners over there. Is that, hello, everyone. Hey, what's going on? But I got a little bit of manners because I don't do it as much as I do it on here. I might let it out once every now and then, but I got manners over there. Yeah. Yeah. I go to the bathroom and do stuff like that. Yeah. I'll go outside and let gas stay out there for like 60 seconds before I come back in. I'm so freaking tired. I think I'm gonna brush my teeth and go to bed. Yeah, I don't even think I'm taking a shower tonight. I'm already getting tired. I don't even want to take a shower. I'm dirty though. I need to take a shower. Yeah. I'll probably just brush my teeth and go to bed. You know what I'm saying? You feel me, G? You feel me? Apple bottom jean, bean boots with the fur. The whole club was looking at her. She hit the floor. Next thing you know, shorty got low. The baggy smash with the Reebok with the smash. She turned around and get at the smack. She hit the floor. Next thing you know, Shorty got low. Park, what you doing? What I'm doing? What Cliff doing? I'm just looking at my phone. Can I get your autograph? Can you get my autograph? You know it's going to cost you. You know I charge a little bit of money for my autograph. When I type Cliff Oliver, while I write in cursive Cliff Oliver, I charge a little bit of money. I charge $8 per autograph. $8 per autograph. And that's cheap. That's crackhead prices. But it all adds up. I go ahead and give you my autograph. Go ahead and send me your address. And I'll send an autograph in the mail. But I'm not putting my address on the mail. I'm putting a fake address on the return address. Go ahead and send me your address. I'll send an autograph in the mail. I'm not putting no what you want me to put on it. That dead homie you talking about? You think I'm that dead homie? I'm not putting that on it. I'm putting Cliff Oliver. Yeah. You say whatever. I'm not putting that dead homie's name on it. Did you want me to put that dead homie name on? Nah, that dude you think I is? That dude you think I is? Nah, I'm putting Cliff Oliver. Yeah. You say he's not dead? Yeah. Maybe he's not. Maybe he just got sick and tired of life and trying to stay hidden. Maybe he got sick and tired of life and sick and tired of the hating, sick and tired of people stressing him out, and he just want to stay hidden. And so he don't want to come back and put up with the stress. You don't think I know? You think you know, but nobody really knows. I thought you said you can't go to jail because it's been... No, you can't go to jail because he faked this. It's been over seven years. If you come back, if you fake your death for 7 years, over 7 years or longer, you can come back to the United States and they can't charge you with nothing. They can't charge you with anything. If you got a bunch of warrants and if you want it by the FBI, the police, the U.S. Marshals, whoever, the Secret Service, whoever, if you fake your death for 7 years, it don't matter if you got murders on you, whatever on you. Misdemeanors, murders, felonies. You fake your death for 7 years and come back, they can't charge you with nothing. 7 years or longer. So if you can't get in trouble, then why you won't just... You got life messed up. Natural Free, you got life messed up. Yeah, you got life messed up. Oh no, maybe he died and then his spirit done jumped in me and a bunch of other people. Maybe his spirit separated and jumped in me, or maybe the whole thing jumped in me. I maybe had jumped in a bunch of other people. Maybe that's what they mean by reincarnation. I seriously doubt it. But no, I'm not him. I'm not him, natural brain. The only way I could be him, or somebody else could be him, if his not satanic spirit, I guess he wasn't satanic. If his psycho, crazy spirit jumped in somebody else and possessed them. You know what I mean? Because it ain't me. You got the game messed up. It ain't me. It ain't me. It might be him over there, or him down there, or him way over yonder, or him across seas. It ain't me. You know what I mean? Okay, fine, clip. Yeah. Yeah, so yeah. Yeah. Okay, your name is Clifford Oliver. Yep, my name is Clifford Oliver. Oliverto. She's talking about lies. She's talking about lies. Blasphemy. Blasphemy. That's blasphemy. The lies. You better stop. You better stop. Not your bravery. You know I was acting like you last week and called the wedding off. That you know I was acting like you last week and called the wedding off. Why you called the wedding off? What happened? Why you called the wedding off? Why would you do that? I mean, you was looking forward to getting married. Why would you call it off? I have to call you and tell you the details. Are we still following each other on Instagram? Are we still following each other on Instagram, mommy? Or do we have to refollow each other because your Instagram got cut off and then it's back on? Let me go check Instagram. Anyway, you probably don't send me the follow request. Let me check Instagram and see if I got the follow request. Heart attack. Somebody died tonight. Yeah, it's the same page. Okay. Oh, just juicy. I'll pick up in a second. Let me go see if I got any follow requests. Okay, I'm following. Yeah, just Juicy Johnson. Just call back. I called just Juicy back. What is it? You could tell she got liposuction and stuff injected in her and stuff to make her stuff look bigger. You could tell she got work done on her stomach. That just looks nasty. She got fillers all up in her. Oh, man. That's too much. Yeah. I don't know what's wrong with some of these people. Who you talking about? Some video popped up on my Instagram. Some lady jiggling in a bikini and everything. Way too much in the back of her, the lower back part of her. Way too much. Hey, Cliff, just checking on you. I know you're excited about the one. Did Just Juicy just come home? I got called Just Juicy Johnson. But yeah, you could tell her. I mean, a lot of people get liposuction done in their stomach and it looks fine. But her stuff just looked ate up. It just looked ate the F up. It had like dents all up in her stomach, like where they was cutting their stomach, getting doing the lipos, had dents all up in her stomach, like, yeah, like she was out of shape. Yeah, yeah. It was a thin waist, but just, I don't know. Some people get liposuction and tummy tucks and look fine. Some people, I guess they mess with some cheap surgery where they can get it for cheap and think they, and then you can tell she got all the fat from part of her body put back there. It was just, and some of these people think they look nice. I'm like, oh my. Hey, Just Juicy. Oh, what is this, all this? It's loading, right? What's Just Juicy? Did you call me a minute ago? Hey, did you call me a minute ago?
You called me. Maybe I called you
in the middle. Okay, yeah, I see you calling me, but when I checked, I didn't have no missed calls on Messenger. I'm like, I don't know, maybe it's a malfunctioning Messenger or something. You look nice today. Thank you. Like that one. I like that one.
Thank you.
It looked like you've been eating healthy. Your face looks real clear and shiny. It looked like you've been eating healthy. Yeah. Oh, okay, well, you sure I could have fooled me. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you know I'm on TikTok. You don't mind if I talk to you while I'm on TikTok, do you?
Not at all.
Okay. Where you driving to? You driving to see them dancers?
Huh?
You driving to see them dancers?
No, I'm waiting on them to put their schedule up so we can see where they're
going to
be.
Okay. Okay, okay. That's not the Shaka Khan, is it?
This one, yeah.
Why does it look so different and nicer?
Because it's curlier. Oh,
yeah. Oh, okay, you got it done. Mm-hmm. Got the hair done. You got the hair done?
Right.
Would you put a curling on too? Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Not the dancers, Lily Co. Yeah. That little Lily Co said, not the dancers. Yeah.
Yeah, the dancers,
Lily Co. Oh, yeah, she be chasing the dancers from state to state. Dancing with them and stuff. And watching their dance performances and stuff.
We eat lunch with them and
everything. Eat lunch with them, yeah. I think you have to pay like $2,000-$3,000 to eat lunch with them. And
I can't pay all that money. I can't do it.
That Beyonce's backup dancers. Yeah.
Come on, sunshine. You alright. Yeah, it's I've learned how to cut corners on Almanac.
Yeah.
That stuff ain't even interesting. I mean, it's all of it's interesting because you're hanging out with them, but
yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. You just sit back like an OG and watch everybody else put in work.
Right.
You don't put in your work.
Yeah, I did. I put my damn dance.
Yeah.
And then, like the last one I went to, I wasn't really impressed at all.
Yeah.
I mean, I paid to go on Dave and Buster's. I could have just went in Dave and Buster's.
Yeah. Yeah.
They can't shut all David Buster's down and rent the David Buster's because it's a public place.
Yeah, yeah.
So I spent money. I didn't have to spend. I was like, I gave y'all
$110.
I want my money back.
Yeah, David Buster's, yeah.
Because I can just walk in there like everybody else did.
Yeah, yeah. Look, Just Juicy.
I'm good to go.
Better go.
Let's go.
Your bean cousin said, what's up, Benigo? I mean, like your bean sister. Yeah, right, because he's my son, and that's my daughter. Well, my bean daughter. Billy,
huh?
She done
calmed down and quit biting.
Oh, yeah, I made him calm down. I had to train him. I had to get his mind right. Yeah.
Come on, Billy.
Discipline. It's all about discipline. It's all about discipline.
Right.
Now he just take it out on the man next door. Well, you seen him bite me while I was clipping his claws.
Yeah.
He was laying off into me. Yeah.
I got road rage. I need not to be on road.
Yeah. I said, okay, I thought you met Mel Dance. Nah, they Beyonce's dancers, the dudes from the Matrix, the dude twin dude, the light skinned dudes from the Matrix with the dreads. They played in the Off, no, from Men in Black. They was from Men in Black. Not the Matrix. They were from Men in Black.
They were the evil twins.
Yeah, the evil twins from Men in Black with Chris Hemsworth and the other chick, the black chick that played the Men in Black. Not the one with Will Smith. The one with Chris Hemsworth. The new one. The new Men in Black that came out like 4 or 5 years ago. Yeah, they're the backup dancers for, Beyonce. Yeah, she go following them around state to state watching them dance and everybody entertaining the people that pay to get in there. Yeah. And they you eat lunch with them all that. Yeah.
They're really cool. They're nice.
Yeah. She said they're cool and they're nice, yeah.
I mean, they can be arrogant depending on what you say.
Right, right, right.
If you think you can out dance them, they got the world's best dancers, you're going to have issues.
You know, I get up there and do my one hit wonder, they shut me down. My one hit wonder. Throw a couple new moves in there every once in a blue moon. They shut me down, yeah.
They hit him with the twirl,
yeah. They hit him with the twirl, yeah. Yeah.
I know that's right.
Yeah.
The deer was jumping down the street. They better go somewhere.
Yeah, the deer's jumping down the street.
Yeah, they better
move. Yeah.
I don't know who like deer, but they keep on them head one.
Yeah. Hit them, put them in the back of that car. Are you in a truck or a car?
I'm in an SUV. A truck.
Put them in the back of that SUV and take somebody like deer meat. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Tell them to send me some next day delivery with some dries. Dries.
Right, right.
Yeah. Yeah.
They sell me out here. It's really bad when it's foggy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nah, yeah, just walking across the street. I can't stand when people walk across the street like cars are supposed to bounce off of them if they hit them. Like cars are supposed to stop from not even looking. Just walking with their chest out and their head held high. Just like they God's gift to society or something.
Yeah.
That's how a lot of people be getting hit out here. I be running across the street. I be running across the street, yeah.
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 I just walk around. I can't wait till the warm up.
Oh, yeah, I can't wait till it warm up. Yeah, I can have my summer clothes. They got pack up these winter clothes no more when I head over there. Have all summer clothes. I can fit a lot more stuff in my briefcase. If I don't have the winter clothes up in there with my summer clothes. Because if one minute's cold, the next minute's hot. Yeah, so I gotta have both. I gotta have my winter clothes and my summer clothes in.
I'm gonna try to walk a mile
and
see how I feel.
Yeah.
I'm slow motion myself back
up to 3 or 4. Yeah.
Well, I made it to the store without you.
Made it to the store, yeah.
Yeah, I'm
custom,
like a
sailor. Oh, okay, yeah.
I did
it. Yeah.
No road rage. I did pretty good.
No road rage. Okay, right. Yeah.
I don't do
that. Oh, yeah? It's contagious.
It is.
It's contagious.
It's contagious. You have to get up and move.
Yeah.
But you exercise today, so you did good.
I got walking, but I keep getting sharp pains in my chest. I think I ate almost all of them date spices. I said, tonight be my night I have a heart attack. I said, I thought I had it under control. But yeah. I didn't even eat that much today. All them day spices. I mean, I had a fish with vegetables, one bag of vegetables, fish. I had three pieces of fish with a small piece of fish that, with the three pieces of fish, a small piece of fish like that big.
Okay.
And I had one form of peanuts twice, yeah. Alright, okay. That's not that, but all that sugar, that's what it is. All that freaking sugar. Get your cholesterol skyrocketing. I should have had something else the size of that bag of dates that was healthy.
But you have your raisins.
If I had my raisins, I would have been ate like a half thing, whole thing of raisins and called it quits. Yeah. What's that?
The Piggly Wiggly.
Piggly Wiggly. Yeah, we used to have them down here. We still got them in some of the counties down here. Yeah.
I was so hyped when I saw that store. I was like, oh my God.
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't think it was real.
Yeah, they're real. They done went out. Most of them done went out of business down here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Oh, did
they? Yeah, but they still out there, yeah.
Yeah, I was
out
of town with my brother. Where my son lives, and they have one.
Yeah, they used to have, I think they still got some in Kentucky, but most of them are gone now.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
I came to the store and I really didn't have a reason to come to the store.
Yeah.
I just need to move around.
Huh. Oh, God, I can't help it. I'm already getting tired. I'm not even going to be able to take a shower tonight. I'm going to brush my teeth and go straight to bed.
Go get the shower now.
Yeah. I know I need to take a shower now before I get too late and I get too freaking tired. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. I might not even use soap when I get in the shower. I'm so tired. I might just use hot water. Yeah. And brush my teeth in there. Yeah. Look at TikTok. Look at him. TikTok, like, he's nasty. TikTok, like, he's freaking nasty. We'll use straight hot water because he's too lazy, too tired to use some soap. He try to get in there and get out and go to bed. Even if you use hot water, it still feel clean. To get that dirt, that sticky dirt up off you, you still feel clean. Yeah. The days where I'm too tired, I just get in there, use hot water, and take a brush my teeth, and I say I use some soap tomorrow, but I'm too tired tonight. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Do it now.
I gotta stay on TikTok. I gotta give the people what they want. And there's only six, no, there's nine people in here now. First, there was six people.
How many people's on here?
There's nine people, no, there's eight people in here now.
Okay, go get a shower.
Okay. Matter of fact, I need to take a shower on TikTok. Oh, but it's getting dark outside, so friggin', yeah, the people gonna be looking in the window on me. I don't feel like putting up that curtain and stuff that you putting up. Yeah. Yeah, I'm too tired for all that. Yeah. 3 minutes shower. Probably make it a 10-15 minute shower. Yeah. I won't feel that hot water though. If I get in there, I won't feel that hot water on me. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Most cats will bite you. You do all this stuff too. Yeah. You gotta get them while they're young, just juicy. You gotta get the cats out of there. They're not going to be looking. Okay. All right, later, just using. Yeah, I said not they going to be. Okay, I thought you said they're not going to be looking. Oh, but you said not they just going to be looking. Yeah, I should have got with the. But still, it's still freaking still light outside. I don't feel like taking a shower. Yeah. Yeah. See, that's what I was talking about. I don't know if I could show it though. If I show y'all the girl in the bikini, I might get a content violation. But you know, women can show themselves in bikinis on TikTok. But if I show y'all what I'm talking about, then freaking I might get a content violation and get suspended on here. You know what I'm saying? TikTok ain't right. I'm not going to show it. But the chick thinks she look good and she's nasty looking. Yeah.
Murder mystery.
Only on them seas if it's breeze. Red ruby to sleeves. Chinese on my sleeve. These wanna be Chun-Li's. Anyway, ye out. Who the fuck told bitches they was mean now? I knew these bitches were slow. I ain't know these bitches seen it. Black Ruby, the sleeves, Chinese on my sleeve. These wanna be Chun Li's anyway, he out. Who the fuck told bitches they was me now? I knew these bitches was slow. I ain't know these bitches see net. Only on them seas if it's breeze. Red Ruby, the sleeves, Chinese on my sleeve. These wanna be Chun Li's anyway, he out. Who the fuck told bitches they was me now? I knew these bitches was slow. Only on them seas.
Oh. That person follows me on Instagram. The video I just showed, but it's not even a real person. It's one of them scammers stealing other people's accounts. It's one of them scammers stealing other people's accounts and pretending like that person follows me, but it's a scammer that stole that woman's account, stole her videos. And I thought they think that's cute. You see a woman, that's like, they think that stuff is cute. I don't even like none of her videos. I don't like comment on none of her freaking videos. Some people think that stuff ain't cute. You know what I mean? Let's say, probably a smaller person, that trampoline would have bounced him up there. They've been dunking. He was so heavy that the trampoline couldn't do nothing for him. Man, I thought you was taking Natural Breed. When you go send me a friend request on Instagram, I'm looking for it. I'm trying to, I can't remember what your name is on Instagram. Is it the same as your TikTok name? Okay, let me type it in now. Hold on. I'll call you tomorrow, putting the baby to sleep. Okay, cool. Yeah, same as TikTok. Okay. There you go, okay. Hold on, Okay, I hit the follow request. I'm following you, so you gotta accept it, naturally, Bree. You gotta freaking accept it. Gotta hit the follow. I didn't know that's what you were doing, my bad. Yeah. I'm about to take a shower. Yeah. Well, yeah. Well, we was already friends, but when your TikTok got deleted or whatever happened, we wasn't following each other no more. Yeah, so I pushed the follow, so you got to accept it and follow back. But, yeah, when you deleted it, whoever you was following, you're not following anymore. You have to go follow. I mean, maybe you are following a lot of them, but the follow is in blue. So if it was in blue, that means we weren't following each other no more. Maybe you got all your, yeah, it says you got followers, 900 and something. As it's following, okay, yeah. So apparently everybody didn't stop following you because you got a lot of followers and freaking you're following a lot of people. You got a lot of people following you. Yeah. And so apparently a lot of people still following you. Yeah. I don't know why they would make me unfollow you. I don't know why, but they made me unfollow you. Ben Benz is here. But now I'm about to take a friggin' shower. Showers of power. Alright, y'all, I'm about to get in the shower, brush my teeth, and come back to the room and kick it. I wish I could hug and kiss him. I love animals. Oh, yeah. Well, you know, I'll give him his hugs and kisses for you. And look, he bite me. He's like, you better stop. Look, he bite me. He's like, you better stop. Hey. You taking us to the shower? Why not? Let me see if it's still light outside. Yeah, it's still a little dark. Let me get y'all in there before the sun go down. Yeah. Benigo, you gonna get out my room, ain't you? You gonna get out my room, Benigo. And you gonna get out my freaking room. Well, I'm gonna take a shower and lock my freaking door. Yeah. Can't find my freaking toothbrush. Where my toothbrushes at? Where is my toothbrushes? Where my toothbrushes, yo? I keep misplacing my toothbrushes. Oh, that's what I was supposed to get. I was supposed to get dental floss when I was at the Dollar Tree. I was supposed to get some more dental floss, but I forgot. I was supposed to get some more freaking dental floss. I forgot. Yeah. Better go, you gonna get up out my bathroom, I know. I mean, you gonna get up out my room, I know that. Pisces. Pisces. Let me see what it look like. Let me see what it look like. We're a little doughy. We're a little, let me get some water, y'all. Pisces. Well, maybe it is dark outside. Maybe it is dark outside. And maybe I need my shower curtain. Maybe I need my curtain, huh? Let me go get my curtain real fast. It's too dark out there. I thought it was lighter out there.
Mango, what you doing here?
Get out. Get out. Get out.
Lord, here we go.
Here we go. God, give me a son. Fuck, I better talk to you, lady. Fuck, to you, lady. Go, give me a son.
I said, Unclip, what are you doing? About to take a shower. Nails for me. Lord, give me a son. You know I had to talk to you, lady. But that fucking dog, give me a son. Give me a son. God, give me a son. You know I ain't talked to you lately. Fucking dog to you lately. Lord, give me a son. Lord, we'll talk to you, lady. I fuck with you. Lord, give me a son. Barking my dog, busting in the water. Man through the mud of a cook of the sun. Quick of the bottom, so everybody come out. Nobody run out, so nobody come out. Look at the belly. The belly out today. The belly out today. Lord, give me a son. Lord, I haven't talked to you, lady. Make a dog for you, lady. God, give me a son.
Come on, get my dog. Blood in the water. Who's hot? It's hot.
Can you use some new edition while you...
I don't have my music. I don't have my music. That's too late. I don't have my music with me. You know what I'm saying? My bad, I don't have my music.
And if I had a new edition, you only be able to hear one or two songs, bro. The only thing I got like 20 songs on is Tupac. All my other songs got one to two or three songs on it. My other albums, they just got, so my shower's gonna take way longer before the music, and if I keep stepping out to change the music, there's gonna be water all over the floor. I didn't bring it with me, my bad, I didn't bring it with me. My fault. That's my bad. I didn't bring it with me though.
Lord, give me a sign.
I wonder where to talk to you lately. I'm trying to talk to you lately.
Lord, give me a sign. Lord, give me a sign. Lord, give me a sign.
I'm up to talk to you, lady. Walking wild with you, lady.
Lord, give me a sign.
Lord, want to talk to you, lady.
Walk, talk to you, lady. Lord, give me a sign.
Walk, talk to you, lady.
Walk, talk to you. Lord, give me a sign.
Walk, talk to you, lady.
Walk, talk to you. Lord, give me a sign.
Lord, so many people hear your name and man. So I beg to you, the Lord's right. Lord, the one you are the one.
first to admit it. We all self-conscious. I'm just the first to admit it. We done, y'all. Let me go ahead and make sure I got everything. Make sure I got all everything. Make sure I got all the soap. Make sure I got all the soap.
The dope rope. The rope of dope. The rope of dope. You know the rope of dope? When, was that Muhammad Ali and Mike Tyson that did the rope of dope? Oh, no, it was Muhammad Ali. That's right. That's Muhammad Ali. Yeah. Have y'all ever seen somebody jump rope? Have y'all ever seen somebody jump rope inside the shower? I'm about to get my jump rope. I'm about to jump rope for 2 hours. 2 hours in the shower. I'm about to jump rope for 2 hours while I'm soaking wet. While I'm soaking wet. Teeth shining like the sun. Teeth shining like that porcelain toilet has just been cleaned, spick and span, clean with a sponge, spick and span. Teeth shining like that porcelain toilet. I'm about to jump rope for 2 or 3 hours. About two or three hours, I'ma jump rope, and then I'ma air dry. Because when I jump rope, I'll be sweating so bad and moving so much, everything will air dry. Everything will air dry. You know what I'm saying? All right, let me get dried off, y'all. I'm just playing with y'all.
I've been playing with y'all. Do you know what I'm talking about? Are you down with the South? The South for the mouth? Are you down with the South? The mouth for the South? Are you down with the South? The mouth for the South? Are you down with the South? South, South? The mouth for the South? Are you down with the bookie? Down with the cookie? Down with the bookie? Get down. Bookie, get down. Get down, get down with the 100 round. Pick up, when we come around. Ruff, 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 ruff. Rocking around, round. Tupac of the town, don't stop, folks. I get around. Round and round, round and round. I say up, jump the boogie, boogie jump the beat. Brother, brother, please turn on the TV. See, I blood my dad from a powder. See, hair from a bloodless power. Back to reality, please don't freaking smile at me. This is us, so give up, yo. I'm the best, the beat, but the capital. I ain't going like Anna flows, yo, but the energy flows, yo. Better back up, boy, you get jacked up, back up and go tell mommy that I'm back up with you, you, and your whole crew. See what you can do, what you can do. That's going out based on NYZ. You're going out based on give up, we don't show you how we party. Give up, we don't show you how we party. I'm up in the label trying to handle my business and make it more deep. But for Jehovah had witness up, jump the boogie, and the boogie jumps the beat. Brother, brother, please, I'm up in these labels like ham, bread, and boobies. I heat up the beat like water in the jacuzzi. I fly to L.A., then come back to Virginia, then call Magnet to see. He got some business to back to the crib and pick up my brother G. G, don't forget to bring the house keys. Don't have no time for the chucking and driving. Repeat my rhyme. Ha, I'm in the brain, black, after that smoke, she's taking me like shots. God bless the blessed one. You thought I had eight, but I got 10 more. Give it up, we don't show you how we're partying. Give it up, we don't show you how we're partying. I missed the bus. Oh, I missed the bus. Check it out now. I missed the bus. And that's something I never, ever, ever do again. I was up, he was up, but I laid back down. Thinking I could chill till the time came around, but he did, but a little too long. Cause when I woke up, yo, the bus was gone. I almost broke my neck trying to get out the door. And I chased the bus till my feet were sore. on the trail, but I didn't give up. I guess it must have been my day for me to have bad luck. What? Book bag busted, stuffed up my sneakers that I really disgusted. And when I got to school, it was the same old thing. Jumped in the class at a school bell rang. There was nothing I could do. I tried to explain, but the teacher treated me like I was playing a game. You lose, you lose. The day was nowhere. I learned I never miss my bus again. I missed the bus. Oh. And that's something I'll never, ever, ever do again. I missed the bus. Oh. I missed the bus. Spaghetti-o. I missed the bus. Spaghetti-o. And that's something I'll never, ever, ever do again. Will you never do again? Will you never do again? Well, we gotta get the brands, man. He having a time in there. Clevy, Clevy, what you doing? What you doing? Hey, hey, hey. Tammy Big Watson, what's up? Tammy Big Watson. Don't call the dogs home till the dogs come home. Don't call the dogs home until the dogs come home. And I'm gonna scroll back and read the comments, y'all. After I get this bathroom clean and everything, I'm gonna scroll back up and read the freaking comments. They call me Carmen. They call me Carmen Electra. Look at Benny going there taking a crap. Taking a deuce deuce. Benny going to take it to deuce deuce. Deuce deuce, Benny. But Sergio. Sergio. I'll call Benny go Sergio. Call him Sergio. Call Benny go Sergio. Sergio. Matter of fact, we're going to sit in the dark. Because, you know, if I got my light on at nighttime, you know what I'm saying? If I got my light on at nighttime, you know, then I had a wasp. I had moths, and one time a wasp came in through my window. The cracks in my window, he squeezed his way through and was flying around my light. It was cold outside. He was flying around the light in here trying to get warm. Yeah. So that's why I don't keep my lights on at nighttime. Well, when I had that curtain, that sheet covering the window, I kept them on at night. But now I ain't got the sheet no more covering the window, so that's why my lights is off right now. Because the sheet, I put cardboard up and took the sheet. I took the sheet down and put cardboard up. And that cardboard don't cover the whole window. Oh, let me clean this water off the floor and I'll be back in here to kick it with y'all. Let me go ahead and get this water up. I'll be back in here. Go ahead. We're going to take this off. That shirt ain't getting the water or Google. I'm telling you. Let's go ahead and see. Let's go ahead. Now, Cliff, don't do that. It said, please don't. It said, Cliff, stop staring into ourselves. It said, but I never seen anyone put the toothpaste straight in their mouth. Cliff got tricks. I like brushing my teeth in the shower too. It said, did I miss anybody? It said,
keep it cut in these comments. Now, Cliff, what is you doing? I said, where the soap? I said, why you took all your good soap to that lady? I got plenty of soap. I got plenty of soap. I didn't take my good soap to her house. Okay, he using some kind of soap. Yeah, I was using that hand soap. I said, saying, I said, Cliff, what you can you use new edition while you can you sing new edition? Oh, okay, you said, can I sing your new edition? Okay. Yeah, I didn't take all my new soap to her house. Yeah. Yeah, I got plenty of soap. I just use the hand soap. I use whatever soap. I don't use whatever soap, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. I know I need to put some, I ain't got nothing on up under these. I need to put something on. I need to put something on before, you know, I guess a content violation. If y'all can't see nothing right now, but I ain't trying to get no content violation. I need to put some shorts on or something. My shirt's real long, so I can't see nothing. My shirt is real long, so I can't see nothing.
Perhaps I was addicted to the dark side. So where's my childhood? This art that even though we both came from the same place, the money and the fame made us not change places. How could it be through the misery to come to pass? The hard times make a true friend afraid to ask. Follow my lead. And then what you been up to, friend? What I been up to? Why is it dark? Because I got the lights off. Because if I got the lights on, them bugs will come through my window and try to get the heat. The moths and them wasps and hornets will come through my window and try to get the heat from my light. Because my cardboard covers half the window, but it don't cover the top. So if them wasps or hornets is out there, and they do fly around at nighttime, you can Google it. And moths come in, and them big old giant moths, they squeeze in through them cracks on the side of the window. Them cracks, they're about like that round on the corners, that round on the corner window, they squeeze in through there and be hovering around the lights. You know, a wasp got in one time. I had to spray it with some Raid, and it wasn't even the wasp, right? It was the ant and spider and something Raid. I had to spray it and neutralize it, and I had to grind it into my mattress with a shoe, and it took me forever to kill it. Oh, okay, yeah, no bugs, yeah. Get you some foam, yeah. Foam for the windows, right. Well, yeah. Give me some foam for the windows, yeah. Then call maintenance to fix it, okay, well, yeah. Yeah, we ain't trying to get maintenance no hard time, you know what I'm saying? Let me go ahead, I'll give y'all some extra incentive on me. Yeah, is that better? I got that extra incentive, you know what I'm saying? I got that extra incentive. There we go. Got the extra incentive for ya. Yes, sir. The extra incentive. And I can comb my hair. I'm gonna comb my hair backwards. Now it looked better when I comb it forward. I've been combing it forward for a minute, but I'm gonna start combing it back.
and then I come forward like a couple days from now. Yeah, just switch it up. Wearing the Christmas. Oh, the Christmas. I forgot about the Christmas. Like, let me cut the Christmas lights off. Yeah, let me cut the Christmas. I forgot all about the Christmas lights. Yeah. And my stuff falling behind the bed and everything. Probably getting dirty and everything. Forgot about the Christmas lights. Let me plug in these Christmas lights. Yeah. Alright, forgot about the Christmas lights. The Christmas lights, I don't think they're bright enough to get the bugs in here. I don't think they're bright enough to get the bugs in here. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think so. The bugs don't come in there because I don't think they're bright enough. Yeah, they ain't bright enough, yeah. Yeah. But they're bright enough for y'all to see me. Let me cut that off of there. Thank you, Natural Bree. That was a genius move. I forgot all about my Christmas lights. Thank you. That was a genius move. And I'm sitting here like an idiot. Not even knowing I got Christmas lights, sitting here like an idiot. Yeah. And any other time I would cut on the Christmas lights. Yeah. I guess I've been away from home too long and forgot about the Christmas lights. Run some tape along the frame of the window. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I won't be able to line that tape up. I've tried to use tape and I can't line it up right. I can't get it to cover the whole hole. I get it to cover like parts of the hole, but then it still weighs in. It still weighs in. Because that tape be acting all funny. It's hard to line up, right? And then, yeah, that's good. We can see you good now. Yeah. Okay, yeah. You might as well leave up till next Christmas. Ah, well, them lights is gonna be up until they don't work no more. Them lights is gonna be up till they don't work. Those are my night lights for stuff like this. You put oil in your hair. I ain't put no oil in my hair. That's water. That's water from the shower. My hair is just naturally good. My hair is just naturally good. I hardly ever put any oil in my hair. I ain't put no oil in my hair in like friggin' 4 or 5 months. Yeah. It's just naturally like that. Yeah. People don't believe me, but it's naturally like that. Yeah. That's that Son of God hair. That's that Son of God hair. Yeah, naturally good. That's that Son of God hair and the Son of God body. The Son of God body and the Son of God heard that Jesus Christ is my brother. Heard that Jesus Christ is my brother. Heard that Jesus Christ is my brother. And that's why I got the body I got. That's why my body build muscle so fast and lose weight so fast. And lose weight so fast and pick up weight so fast. Yeah. Got that Jesus Christ body. That Jesus Christ heard. Because he's my brother. Jesus Christ is my brother. Yeah. Come on, baby. What are you doing here? What are you doing? Just Juicy Johnson. She's back. Better go just Juicy calling you. Your sister calling you. And she'll bite me.
Man, you got some long toes, yeah. You gonna be coughing. You got coconut oil in your hair? Nah, it's water. Every time I got out the shower, he does this. He licks the water. He licks the water out of my hair. Yeah. I know he's getting a mouthful of hair sometimes because I can feel him pulling at the hair. He gonna be coughing up hair balls. He gonna be coughing up hair balls. Yeah, he always gotta clean somebody. Yeah. Put his nasty tongue on me after I got out the shower. Yeah. Yeah. Why does he act like thirsty? Why does he act like he's so thirsty? He act like he drank the water in my hair. He bit my face. Bit my face. Yeah, I gave him kisses. He bit my face. Bite it again. Bite it again. Hey, Ben. Say, hey, Tammy White. Ah! Ben's biting me, honey. It's time to go, Ben. It's time to quit playing. You tell me before you get down. Ben's is crazy. Ben's wings is crazy. Ben's wins is crazy. Ben. Tammy Good Watson. Tammy Good Watson. Ben's wins. Tammy Good Pasture. Tammy Good Watson. Ben's wins. You eating anything else, Sam? I'm trying not to. I'm trying not to eat anything else, yeah. Yeah. I need to go ahead and lay it down, go to bed. Lay it down, go to bed. You know what I'm saying? I need to lay it down, go to bed. You're hungry? What you plan on eating, Ashley? What you plan on eating? And then, I don't know, I want a sandwich from Jersey Mike's, yeah. Okay, yeah. Sandwich from Jersey Mike's bikes.
I love it there. I'm not gonna eat till 9 p.m. though. I never had Jersey Mike's. I had Firehouse. I had the Philly cheesesteak from Firehouse. I never had Jimmy John's either. Never had Jimmy John's either. And then I never had either, only Subway and Jersey Mike's. Only Subway and Jersey Mike's, yeah. Okay, yeah. Yeah. I've had Subway. I used to eat Subway. You know, that stuff ain't healthy. You know, that's lunch meat. That's processed meat. That stuff ain't healthy. It causes cancer. Well, I guess everything causes cancer. Yeah. Well, it can cause cancer. But them dates I had earlier with that spice on it causes cancer. All that sugar causes cancer with them dates on. Them dates with all that sugar spice on it causes cancer. So, yeah. Everything causes cancer. And it also gets your cholesterol high. Well, it can get your cholesterol high. That lunch meat, that processed meat. Too better.
Where my hammer at? I didn't find my hammer so I can go take these nails, take these things down. Well, I guess I have to use something else to tangle now. And you
know the new Twister? You know the new Twister? They got a new Twister movie, the Tornado movie? You talking about the Tornado movie that came out in the 90s? The one that came out in the 90s, they're coming out with a new one. With the Storm Chasers that came out in the 90s where they chase tornadoes in their little vans and their cars and stuff. Yeah, I seen that first movie in the 90s. Yeah, that's what you talking about? They're coming out with a new one? Or is it something else? You about to go? Now I'm saying the movie that came out in the 90s. You talking about the Tornado movie Twister? It came out in the 90s. They come out with a second one. Yeah, with the Storm Chasers, they had their little different cars and vehicles, and they was chasing tornadoes and stuff. And yeah, the one that came out in the 90s called Twister. Is that what you're talking about? I don't know if I'm about to go to bed. Yeah, I don't know yet. I'm about to clip my nails. I'm about to clip my nails. I'm not sure if I'm going to bed. Yeah. Not sure if I'm going to bed. Not sure. Is there? Nah, TT must have blocked my comment before, and I don't feel like retyping it. Okay, retype. You said something about the Twister movie, though. Was that a misprint when you said the Twister movie? Was that a misprint? Yeah. TikTok just typed that comment for you about the... Yeah, clip them nails. That lady said you scratch it. Whatever. What time the raisin's supposed to come? I don't know what time they're supposed to come. They didn't say what time they're supposed to come. Are they going to deliver them since it's... I don't know. Maybe they're not going to deliver them. Maybe I have to wait till Monday or Tuesday. Maybe I have to wait till Monday or Tuesday. I probably have to sit here till Monday or Tuesday. Yeah. I don't know if they're going to deliver that. Deliver the raisins tomorrow, Easter. I'm gonna be waiting by the window, though. I'm gonna be waiting by the window all day. Arrival, tell him to check the order confirmation. It usually gives you an estimate, time, and address. I'm not talking to him. It's always a nasty attitude. I'm not talking to him. He's always got a nasty freaking attitude. Yeah.
His attitude just puts me in a bad mood. You know what I'm saying? I'm good. I'm good with waiting by the window all day. If they don't show up, I'll wait by the window all day Monday. Well, I got a doctor's appointment on Monday, so I can't wait all day on Monday. Yeah. I might have to, well, I'm not missing my doctor's appointment. Yeah. Hopefully, when I get back, the razors won't be here yet. Yeah. My doctor's appointment. Get some of these tums. I got heartburn. Need to get some of these tums. I said, what popcorn? Yeah, I'll be there to hold your hand. And then people told me you was crying last time. I'm not crying. They too chalky for me. They too chalky for you. Okay. Yeah, they are pretty chalky, but I like them. You know, I used to eat them tums like candy. I used to go to my sister's house, or people I know's house, and they had tums in the bathroom. You know what I'm saying? And I would just pop the tums and eat them like candy. I'd go through like almost a whole container of tums. Sometimes I would go through a whole container of tums. I used to do the gummy bear vitamins and the gummy vitamins and the gummy bear vitamins and the, just the different gummy vitamins the same way. I used to eat a whole thing of them. Or eat like most of them. Sometimes I eat a whole thing, sometimes I eat most of them. And I said, Ben, we going to the club. Put your shoes on. I better go. You go to the club. Yeah. The club. You can find me in the club. Mingo have all the girls up on him in the club.
That's all. He's so cute. Where'd you get him from?
I said she stole him from me. It's Saturday night, it's time to party. Saturday night, well, y'all gonna go to the club. I don't do no clubs. I don't do no clubs. I used to do house parties, but I don't do no clubs. I don't know why I was so comfortable at house parties, but I wasn't never comfortable at clubs. Yeah.
And things are going great.
Oh, yeah. You were supposed to be here at 5.
All right, whatever.
Whatever. Whatever?
So are you like a cow or a Dalmatian?
I am a spot.
That's not funny. Don't do that.
Miles' grades are pretty good. A in AP Physics.
That's my little man.
And a B in Spanish.
What?
Miles,
he's lying to you, and I think you know it.
What's up, danger? Miles!
Want to get out of here?
Go! When?
So wait a minute. There's an elite crew with all the best spider people in it?
I know this spider woman was not pregnant fighting Crumb. I know this spider woman... It was a colored spider woman. Looked like she was pregnant in her spider suit fighting crime and pregnant. I don't know what's wrong with these people. What's up, danger? What's up, stranger? Yeah, people are crazy. People are freaking crazy. What time is it? See what time. What's on? Oh, Saturday Night Live. Come on. Okay, what time is it? It's only 9. That's just Saturday Night. I can't. Well, Saturday Night Live is probably the only thing on. I think Saturday Night Live is dumb. For some reason, I watch it though. I think it's so corny. But I watch it on Saturday sometimes. Not all the time, but sometimes I watch it on Saturday. I think it's so corny. I think it's so stupid. I can't say it on here because I probably get content violation. I think it's stupid. But I watch it just because there ain't nothing else on Harley on Saturday. Off and on throughout the day on Saturday, stuff on, but yeah. Well, that's Chicago PD. I just watch Chicago PD Y'all watch Chicago PD.
Living with eczema, we're used to this feeling.
I'm so freaking tired, just want to go to bed. Yo, I'm about to get off, I'm about to go to bed. I'm about to lay in bed, watch the TV, time to fall asleep. Oh, yeah. But later, Gators, later, Gators. Good night, freaking lovely co host is in here. Good night, Natural Brain. Good night, the boss. Good night, Ashley. I don't even know if these people are still here. Good night, Just Juicy Johnson. Is that good night? Yeah, I think y'all the only ones in here right now. And four, like, three other people. I don't know who they are. But good night, Natural Breed. Good night, Lovely Cole.